And to create foreground, it really made the whole wall pop and made a certain depth to the image. The best part of creating miniature sets is really to inspire other people. I want to become a good filmmaker. I want to become a good visual artist. And as well, I want to learn everything there is about architecture and scale and dioramas, and to kind of create a profession that doesn't even exist.